A Georgetown man has been arrested in connection to the disappearance of two 14-year-old girls in McGregor. That's about 65 miles north of Georgetown. Police arrested James Robert Van Houten. He is charged with two counts of harboring a runaway child and has been released on $10,000 bond. DPS issued an Amber Alert for those girls missing since June 29th. Sunday morning, Georgetown police say they were found at Van Houten's residence. They have been reunited with their families.